Okay, so my friend texted me today and said, hey, we were at a family Thanksgiving and somebody pulled up a YouTube video to watch and it was you. You're famous. And I was like, oh my gosh, I finally got viral. And so I asked him, which one were you guys watching? Because I looked at my YouTube channel and all the views were the same, you know, like all the ones that I've watched of myself. And then he told me, and I'm like, I looked it up, and it wasn't me. It was somebody else. It's not fair, because I'm funny. I should be able to go viral, okay? And not just have viruses. So today's Thanksgiving, and me and my friend went shopping, you know, to get deals and stuff, like in the evening when stores open up at 5 and 6. And we were getting good deals on things. And it was a lot of fun. And I just thought about all the people that couldn't be there. You know? Like, all the people that had to stay with their family. That maybe were ready to be done with family functions. Because sometimes family can be a lot. Okay? You love them. But you also really want to stab forks in their neck, okay? Because they ask you why you're single. They ask you all sorts of things. Like, what are you doing with your life? How are you doing? Why do they want to know all that? And so there are people like me and her that want to shop. That's all we want to do, okay? Most of the time, okay? And so those people are stuck at home. Probably eating leftovers with their family. And they're not getting any deals. And they're not getting to stand in any lines. And standing in line is really fun. You get to talk to the people next to you. And see what kind of gifts they're buying. Because it's interesting. But there are people that don't get to do that. And it's not fair. So, I guess the moral of this story is Happy Thanksgiving, whether you have to be with your family or you get to be with your shopping family, okay? I just hope you have a good day because you deserve to have a good day. I mean, you brought a really good stuffing and you didn't get any fights with anybody, hopefully, and just have a good day. Okay.